Hello, hello. Alrighty. Here we go. Hi, and welcome back to my channel. My name is Erica. It's time for the 2021 Holiday Gift Guide and Giveaways. This is my favorite video to film all year. So grab yourself a cup of tea and let's dive right in. So if you're new to my channel, every year I do a holiday gift guide and giveaway. So everything that you see in this gift guide is also going to be a giveaway. So make sure you stay tuned to the end of the video to figure out how to enter to win all of these fabulous prizes. But of course, they're also amazing gift ideas. And we're just going to dive right in and we're starting off with the big guns. So this is the Stella Go Light. This is my all-time favorite item in my sewing room, minus my sewing machine, of course, because obviously I use that more. But this helps me see what I'm doing, which is also equally as important. And this is their Go. So it's actually a portable version. And so this is a little charging pad. It can also charge your phone. And it comes with this cool three-way cable so you can charge other things. It's like a lightning rod and some other stuff I don't know what to do with, but I'm sure it says on their website. Anyways, super cool. So you can plug this in to the base so that the base can charge all kinds of things. And if you have a chargeable, like a wireless chargeable phone, like an iPhone 11 or higher, you can just lay it right on here and it will charge your phone, which is super cool. Or you can put your Stella Go on it and it charges your Stella Go. So super cool. I'm going to give you a sample of what the light looks like just so you can see it. They have different modes. This is the one I work on mostly. This is kind of, I think, like the daylight or true light mode. So I always use this for color matching fabrics, threads, anything that I need to kind of color match. Or really mostly I use it also at night when I am doing something like cross stitching or knitting and I need to be able to see what I'm doing. And then of course it gets lower and brighter depending on your lighting needs. So these retail for around $350, so they're definitely a top-end gift, but they're worth every penny. I have used this probably the most out of anything else in my sewing room besides my sewing machine. So this thing gets used all the time, and I just charge it. It has an 11-hour usage, and I don't know, I've never pushed it to 11 hours, because like if I'm stitching for 11 hours, that's a lot. Anyways, it's never ran out on me. So I just charge it at night after I'm done using it, and then it's ready to go for the next day. So I do have one of these to give away to you guys, and I also have a $50 gift card, courtesy Stella Lighting. And everything that I'm showing in my gift guide today will have a link below this video on where you can get it and also information on how to enter to win the giveaway. So make sure you click the show more link down there for all the details. So the next thing in our giveaway guide are these adorable scissors. So I have four different scissors to give away to you. These are from Warm Crochet and they're absolutely beautiful scissors. They have a bunch of different designs, but they're like this really cool filigree and they're really good quality. They're nice and heavy. And they're just nice and sharp. These are probably one of my favorite scissors just because they're so pretty. I of course use them, but whenever I'm going to take pictures, I always try and find these because they just look so pretty and vibey. So anyways, I have a set. I have four of these to give away to you guys. So I will be picking four different winners for these and they're just so pretty and fun and they come in a variety of different colors and they're just one of my favorites. I think these would be the perfect addition to a little gift basket. So the next gift we have is courtesy Moda Fabrics and this is an entire bundle of their Red Barn Christmas fabric plus backing, and this is enough to make my vintage Christmas 2 quilt, which is right here on the wall behind me. And so this is probably $100 worth of fabric. And if you're looking for something fun to give to someone this year, and I mean, if it were me and I was wanting something for Christmas, I would say that a huge bundle of beautiful fabric plus a cute quilt pattern, I mean, who wouldn't want to get that? I would love to get that. My next giveaway slash gift idea is this full set of triangles on a roll. This comes courtesy Fat Quarter Shop. And here's everything that comes in the triangles on a roll package set. Everything from, I think it's a half an inch to 2 inch finish. So you can really get a lot of different sizes out of this pack. They are about $10 a piece. They have a variety of different sizes available. You can buy the whole kit or you can just buy one to go with a specific pattern. Plus, like I said, a little bundle of fabric. As you'll see in this video, I'm actually kind of all about the gift baskets for Christmas. I love putting together a little kind of hand curated gift basket with all of the fun goodies. So these would be such a cute addition. And I have this whole set to give away to one of you, minus the basket. The basket's from Target, so just ignore that. I just needed it to be cute for the video. So if you've watched any of my videos, you know that I'm a huge fan of Olfa, and I always use the Olfa Splash Rotary Trimmer. It is my favorite, and I have a super cute gift set to give away to you. This includes the little cutting mat, a frosted ruler. These frosted rulers are really cool because you can see through them, but they don't slip around, so they're really nice, and they have really nice marking on them. I also have this new rotary trimmer here. This is their Splash Quick Change, and let's just take a closer look at it. So if you've been watching at all, you know that I'm a huge fan of Olfa Splash Rotary Trimmers. I use them in all my videos. As a matter of fact, yeah, I pretty much have every color they come in. So they assure me that I'm gonna like this rotary trimmer better than all of the other splashes, and they're basically double-sided. So you can pull open one side and close it, or pull open the other side and close it. And that will depend on whether or not you're right-handed or left-handed. So I'm right-handed, so I would obviously open up the right-handed side. And then the cool thing about that, if I can kind of show you, I'm right-handed, so it's hard, but I actually hold my rotary trimmer like this. And so, you know, if you mess up and happen to slide your finger forward, that would be kind of a safety feature, I think, to have this little guard on there. So that's kind of nice. So the difference between this one and the one that I've been using is that when you pull down this one, the entire blade is exposed. So I think it would be kind of easier to accidentally, I've never done it, but I mean, I hold it this way, so I've never accidentally gotten my finger all the way up there and cut it. But, you know, I think it's probably a nice new safety feature that they've added on this double-sided one. So the only thing I think that I would like is that, Olfa, if you're watching, I'd like to see this super cool one in some other fun colors. So if you guys follow me on Instagram or my YouTube, you know that every year I open up some kind of an advent calendar during Vlogmas. So this year I have this beautiful advent calendar. This is from Stitch Supply Co. And it just got here the other day. And it's the beginning of November when I'm filming this. And I want to open it really bad. So if you order these in time, you actually have the option to personalize your gift. So as you can see right here on the front, it's got a cute little personalized ornament just for me. And then if I untie it, there's a ton of fun little boxes in here. And I do want to untie it to show you the boxes. Of course, I'm not going to open the contents, but I want to really bad. These are another higher end gift. They retail for about $185, but I mean, it's so heavy, like it's kind of hurting my arm right now. So I know there's a lot of really good stuff in here. It was so much fun opening last year. I really can't wait to see what she put in this year's box. I'm not sure if they still have any left in stock, so you're definitely gonna wanna check their website. I'll put it down below and I'll put it on screen right here as well to see if they have any. You're gonna wanna get it ASAP if they do. If they're sold out, you're in luck because I have one more of these to give away to you guys so that you can open it with me during a Vlogmas. I will be opening these daily on Vlogmas, and I'll also be posting them on my Instagram, so make sure you're following me. My next idea is one of these awesome wool pressing mats. So these are from the Complete Boutique, and the wool pressing mats are really, really nice for any kind of sewer, not just a quilter. So the wool actually helps absorb down the heat, and it just helps create flatter seams when you're pressing. And so I do have one of these to give away to you guys. This one I'm just showing on video. This is like the 12 by 18 size, but you're actually gonna get this one, which is a 36 by 18 size. It comes in this nice little roll, and I don't wanna unroll it because this is prize, but you guys are gonna be getting the big daddy of wool pressing mats. And I mean, who wouldn't love to get this for Christmas? Now, like I mentioned, a little bundle of fabric, a fun pattern, maybe some little coordinating notions would be so much fun. So I have a set of these to give away to you. This is courtesy Fat Quarter Shop. This is the Geneva quilt pattern. I also have a whole set of these square and a square papers, and they range from 1 inch all the way up to, I think that's 4.5 inches. So this set is super cute. Tie a little ribbon around it, put it with like a little bundle of fabric, and you're good to go. I also have this newly released Rose in Bloom book by Vanessa Gwertzen of Lella Boutique. She's actually one of my favorite fabric designers, and she's got this beautiful book that creates this lovely quilt on the front. There's a ton of different blocks in here, so you could really kind of make your own quilt, or of course you can make the beautiful quilt on the front as well. And this book retails for about $20, so it would be a fairly affordable gift idea for any quilter in your life. And again, I mean, I'd probably stick the book with a little bundle of fabric, because who doesn't love a little bundle of fabric? How many times have I said that in this video? Jason, if you're watching, little bundle of fabric. So I think most of you know that I recently started doing doing English paper piecing this year, and it's been so much fun. And I wanted to put together a cute little beginner kit for some of you. So I have this beautiful spinning, of course everything's pink because, I mean, why not? But I have this beautiful spinning Sue Daily rotating cutting mat. and a cute little bundle of beginner supplies that you're going to need to get started English paper piecing. So this is really kind of all you need, you guys, except for some fun fabric. Maybe I should put some fabric in here. I think you should just add fabric to everything. Let's just say that, okay? All of this combined is about a $60 gift. The mat itself, the rotating cutting mat, is about $28. And then I probably spent about $30 or so just on little doodads to go with it. So it's still a fairly affordable gift idea, and I think it would be so much fun. And then here's everything that's gonna come inside the little gift bag. I put a glue stick in here. This is the one I've been using, I love it. I put some of my favorite needles. These are the Tulip size 10 needles, and I really like them because they have a nice big eye in them. I also found these cute little templates that you can use to cut out your fabric, and then I have a little bundle of hexies in here, and then some adorable little scissors. So this is just a cute little starter pack to get you started in your EPP journey. So my next gift is from one of my all-time favorite vendors. These are from Modern American Vintage. This particular set is called the Louise. I'm sorry, I know the tag is upside down. How about this way? And these are handcrafted sewing tools, and he actually has a bunch of different things on his website, so I encourage you to go check them out. I'm going to show them to you one at a time. So this one is called the Louise. It says Bacote handles, I don't know if I said that right, curly maple blades with central band, with a central band of African blackwood. And you guys, so this is a seam ripper. And you know, it's funny because I showed these to my husband. I was like, look how cool these are. And he's like, oh, he just stained them. And I'm like, no, they're actually different woods. So they're really cool. So this is the seam ripper. And then he's got this beautiful hair marker. And just look, I mean, I can't even, you guys. Actually, when I got this in the mail, I emailed him and I was like, oh my gosh, this is so beautiful. I'm gonna have to buy one because this set is for one of you. But look at how pretty these are. So this is just a point turner. So this is just the coolest set, and I think this would be such a fun gift idea as well. These are absolutely beautiful. I can speak for their quality. I mean, they're so smooth in your hands. They're a delight to work with, and every time you get to use them, it's almost like a pleasure that you're getting to seam rip something. So, I mean, I think we could all use a little bit of happiness in that area. This is my set. This is Ambrosia, and this wood is so pretty. I just can't even get over it. Now, this is the Hera marker. Here's my seam ripper, and then here is my point turner. And so these are all so beautiful, and I just love seeing them sitting in my sewing room, but I really truly use these all the time. These are just really like kind of a more unusual gift idea. I mean, they're so cool. I can't say enough about this guy. And plus Chris is super nice. So check out his website. It's modernamericanvintage.com. These are absolutely beautiful. I think they would make the coolest Christmas gift. The jelly roll. Who doesn't love a good jelly roll, you guys? A jelly roll would be such a fun gift idea. Throw it in with maybe a little pattern or maybe by itself. And I mean, it's just so much fun. If you don't know, jelly rolls are 2.5 inch by width of fabric strips. And for most of the jelly rolls, you get an entire line of fabric all in one roll. So it's just such a fun little project. There are a ton of jelly roll patterns out there on the internet, so just look. So I think these would be such a fun gift idea, and let's just go through because these are all giveaways for you guys. So this first one is called Fall Flowers, and look at those colors. I mean, I don't want to open it because this is your gift, but look at how pretty they are. They're absolutely beautiful. This next one is called Beach House, and the blues are amazing. I think this would be such a fun quilt. Actually, I think a jelly roll jamboree quilt in this would be amazing. And I will put a link on where you can get that pattern. It's a freebie on my channel. And then this last one is called Cotton Candy Sky. And it's just a beautiful variety of solids. Jelly rolls range from about, I don't know, $30 to $40, kind of depends on the jelly roll, so still a nice affordable gift idea. So the next gift I have is courtesy Aurifil, and Aurifil is my favorite thread maker. That entire wall back here, can you see it? Yes, is my Aurifil thread wall, and I have a bunch of different colors. I use them for binding, I use them for English paper piecing. I mostly, though, use this big boy right here. This is the Aurifil Cone. This is 2021, which is my favorite color. I use it all the time. Now I do a lot of quilting, so I kind of buy a couple of these at a time. I always sort of have a backup because I'm worried I'm gonna run out of thread. I don't know why. So these are awesome. They're my all-time favorite. I always use 2021 when I'm quilting because I feel like it just blends in really well. This is their 50 weight thread. These cones can be a little pricey. They're around $40, but I will tell you they last for a very long time, and I hate having to swap out my thread. And so, I mean, I like to just go, 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 and these guys can keep up with me no problem. So I have one of these to give away for you. I also have one of their really cool color cards, and if you haven't ever seen an Aurifil color card, they're basically this super handy handy card. It's got actual thread on it and they're all listed by color. And so you can actually have your little card and pick the color that's gonna match your project exactly before you order it online. Because ordering or going into a store even without your fabric with you, it's really hard to match those colors perfectly. And so if you have one of the Orofil color cards, you can do just that. They're about a $40 value, but really it's kind of a nice thing to have in your sewing room because you can really just color match so perfectly before you either order your thread online or go to a store. Speaking of gift baskets, I think that Clover has put together the ultimate gift basket this year for you guys. This is so much fun. It has all of my favorite things in there. We're just gonna go through them really quickly. So I asked them to put these little flower head pins in there. These flower head pins are so much fun. They are really nice and easy to grip. They're super sharp. Now you can't press over these because they are plastic and they will melt. And when I first started quilting, I thought, well, I have to have glass head pins so I can press on top of them. But I have literally never pressed something that was pinned. I always pin my stuff, sew it together, take out the pins, and then press. So, I mean, I don't know if that's even really an important feature. I also had them add in this little hair marker. This is one of my favorite hair markers. I love this material. It's like a resin or plastic or something, but it's nice and hard and it works great. They added in a cute little pair of scissors. They also added in this cute little wooden seam ripper, a set of my favorite Wonder Clips. They added in a hot hammer, which I love the hot hammers. I use these all the time now. I didn't even know about these before this year. You can literally press on them and their ruler. They're like a hot ruler. So you can make sure that you have exact seams when you're pressing, and these are so cool. They also added in some pom-pom makers. So we have the small ones, the medium ones, and the Mac Daddy. This gift basket values it at about $80, so it's a great value. You can, of course, pick and choose what you want to put in your gift basket, but I think it's so much fun. And I think we've already established that I'm a huge fan of gift baskets. Just needs a little bit of fabric. Fat Quarter Shop also sent me two of the new 2022 planners by Lori Holt. So they retail for about $50 to $55, and they're pretty basic planners. They have like this nice kind of linen-y, is that ASMR? They've got this fun kind of linen cover, and then they're just really plain planners on the inside so you can kind of do what you like. There's a little bit of a notes section, I think, in the beginning here. Yeah, they have like a little notes section in the beginning. They've got your monthly spread right here, and then they have weekly spreads. They're the same for every single month, so they're totally basic. You can use them however you want. I have two to give away to two of you. So this next gift is really fun. This is from Fat Quarter Shop as well, and this is their new Floss and Store, and it's basically a acrylic clear storage box that you can use to store all of your floss. And the tray comes out, and it's got perfect size little sections. Fat Quarter Shop did a whole video on this, so you can go check it out, but they're perfect to store all of your embroidery floss in, and so I have one to give away to one of you guys. I can verify they are super heavy, really nicely made. They've got these little feet on the bottom so you can actually stack them up if you have a ton of floss. And one of my favorite things about these is that they're clear so you can see all of your different colors. And I really love being able to see what I have because for me, if I put something in a drawer and I can't see it, I sort of forget it's there. So these are perfect for me. They're the perfect size to fit your Orofloss spools. You can also fit the fancy floss in here. And of course you can fit DMC floss or any other kind of floss you have. And they designed them so you can also fit their new little floss bitties in there as well. And I have some of these to give away. It retails for $39.98, so it's a pretty good value for what it is. And I mean, they're so sturdy, you guys. They're heavy. So I'm really excited about this. I think it would be a really fun gift idea. And I mean, what would make it even cooler is if like you filled it with floss, but you know, whatever. So my next idea might sound kind of silly, but I think it would be a really cool gift idea, and any quilter who got one would actually know what they are. The Riley Blake Taylor clappers are one of my favorite clappers. These are so cool. So they come in 7 and 12 inch sizes. How they work is that you press your fabric and then you actually lay this on top of your fabric, and it actually helps absorb some of the heat, plus the weight of the clapper helps flatten your seams. And when I first got this, I thought, eh, whatever, I'm never gonna use it. I use it all the time. It does wonders for making your seams flat. So I pretty much don't quilt without one of these anymore. And so these are super awesome, and I think they would make such a fun gift, especially for a quilter in your life. These smaller ones retail for about $25. You can get them on the Fat Quarter Shop website. You can also get them on Amazon. So my next giveaway for you guys, and this would be such a fun gift, and you can, I mean, they have so many colors available. Let's just start. The Aliso Mini Iron. Look how cute this thing is. It's so much fun. So this is the turquoise. This is the little baby iron, and look at how cute it is. It comes with this matte hot mat that it can sit on. Protects your table while you have your iron in use. And look at how cute this is. So I just grabbed this turquoise color because I thought it kind of matched my vibe a little bit, but it's so fun. So this little one retails for about $80. And if you feel like being extra nice, you can get the big one. This is the Oliso Pro Smart. This is probably my all-time favorite iron. This one is a little more expensive. It retails for about $150 to $160, but it is worth every penny. It's got these little feet on the bottom that pop up. So when it's actually sitting on the table, it's sitting on the feet and not your ironing table. So you don't leave this iron up like this. You actually leave it just like this and it just pops right up and then you can just grab it and press, grab it and press. So this is definitely my favorite iron I've ever had. It's been a solid workhorse for me. It does have all the fun features like steam and it's got a little press that comes out the front. I have a whole review on this if you want more information on it, but this thing has been such a workhorse. I have put it through the ringer and it is just still doing an amazing job. So I can honestly say if you got me this for Christmas, you're getting a kiss under the mistletoe. The next little giveaway that I have for you guys is a free pattern of my 12 days of quilty ornaments back there, plus this cute little gift bundle full of fabric and some ribbon just for you. It also has the white backing fabric as well. We're doing a 12 days of quilty ornaments sew along. You can see them kind of on this tree back here and I'll put in some videos so you can see them up close, but they're so much fun. And this is actually way more fabric than you need because I mean, it's Christmas and it's fabric. And this is just a super easy little gift bundle that you could put together for someone. These are just fat quarters, and then I've got a half a yard back here for backing and some fun ribbon. So this bundle altogether was probably around maybe $30-ish to put together, so totally affordable. Plus, if you got them the 12 days of quilty ornaments pattern, I mean, what's not to love? My next gift idea is for the 12 days of stitchy ornaments. So how fun would it be to put together a cute little gift basket full of everything you need to participate? So I have done just that. I have this little bundle of fabric. You have all the floss in here. I added some fun needles, some cute little scissors. I also got a set of these 3-inch embroidery hoops, plus some fun ribbon. So one of you is gonna win a full set of everything you need to do my 12 days of stitchy ornaments. So I think that's gonna be so much fun. This gift set was really easy to put together. It's about a $30 value. So if you have someone in your life that you know would love this, it would be so easy to just put together a cute little stitchy basket. And of course, you'll want to grab the 12 days of stitchy ornaments pattern to go along with it. And you know I couldn't do a giveaway video without giving away one of all of my newly released patterns. So I'm gonna give away a free pattern for each of the following. So the first up is my December Stitchy Truck of the Month. It is so cute, carrying a little Christmas tree. And then we've got some little baubles and candy canes hanging off of the holly. And then I just finished this on one of those little decorative blocks that you can get. I got this at TJ Maxx, I think, and it even came with this cute little sign. And then I just added the ribbon. I'm also giving away a free pattern of my December Truck of the Month, the quilty version. I'll also be giving away a free pattern for my Vintage Christmas 2 quilt pattern, and then the one on the ladder, which is my Christmasville quilt pattern. So I'll pick one winner for each of those four new releases and you guys will get a free pattern because yay, Merry Christmas. This next giveaway idea does have to do with sewing, but it also has to do with baking because at Christmas we love making all kinds of fun goodies and I just think it's great memories. So I wanted to share this with you. So I recently found this year this book. It's called Christmas Baking and it's by Joyce and Laura Klinstra. I think they're sisters. And so this book has just been so much fun. It's fabulous. Every recipe that I've seen in here just looks absolutely amazing. I actually found this book this year from an Instagram post from a friend of mine, and I have not regretted buying this book once. As a matter of fact, I bought a few to give away to some of my friends because it is so much fun. So I thought it would be so fun to make a little gift basket with this fun book, maybe a couple of handmade quilt as you go pot holders. You can even add a cute little ornament to it. This one I found at World Market. Is that not adorable? Or this cute little rolling pin ornament. This one was from Hobby Lobby. I thought this was so cute. Or maybe even a cute little spatula. And I believe I got this one at Home Goods. This is a Ray Dunn spatula, so super cute. So I think this would just be such a fun little gift basket. But for the giveaway, I'm gonna be giving away one copy of this book. Plus I've added a cute little bundle of fabric and these are actually my scraps from when I made my Quilt As You Go pot holders. And I just thought it would be so much fun to give away some of the scraps to one of you. So for this giveaway, you're gonna get this cute little book plus this little bundle of scraps. I mean, I'm pretty sure we already established that adding a little bundle of fabric to anything is like, you know, good idea. All right, guys, that is everything for my 2021 holiday gift guide. I hope you enjoyed it. Also, a special thanks to all of my vendors for donating prizes for this video. Now, to enter to win all of these fabulous prizes, I have four rules for you. Number one, you must be a subscriber to this YouTube channel, so hit that subscribe button. Number two, make sure you like this video. Thumbs up the video, press the little like button. Number three, leave a comment below letting me know your favorite Christmas tradition and use the words "So with Erica" in the comment. That way I can kind of filter out all the people who didn't have enough gumption to listen to the very end. And number four, make sure you're following me over on Instagram. I'll put a link right here on the screen and below as well. I'm going to be running some of the giveaways over there as well. So make sure you're following me here on YouTube and over on my Instagram. That way you don't miss out on any of the holiday fun. Also, stay tuned because we are doing Vlogmas this year. So those videos will be coming soon. And I do have a mystery sew along that's going to be going along with those. So much fun, you guys are gonna love it. I also have my 12 days of stitchy and 12 days of quilty ornament sew along starting on December 1st, so stick around for that as well. So we have a lot of fun things coming up for this holiday season. I hope you guys are excited. Thank you so much for joining me today, and I will see you next time. Hi, and welcome back to my channel. It is time for the 2021 holiday gift guide. This is my, oh, and giveaways. So far, no, not going good. I did my nails though. So on my channel, I have a tutorial for the, oh, dropping it. So this one, how about if you come, where's your basket? Let's get your basket. Come here, kitty, kitty. So if you've been watching me at all the past, I don't know, 10 years. How long have I been sewing? 6 years, something like that. What are they called? Square in a square? And they're upside down. Quick, what's that called? I don't remember what I just said. This is hurting my, it's heavy. This is heavy, guys. I want to open it so bad. And so I just think this would be such a beautiful gift to put in, like, maybe a gift basket. I mean, just do a gift basket. Add some cool stuff and some fabric and, like, literally you're good to go. I think what he wants is for the door to stay open, but it can't because there's people out there and it's loud. And anyway, off for you. And do I need to say all that? Not really. And I really love these. I have some other ones that have... Seriously, Jax. The floss and store... embroidery floss, is that what it's called? The floss in the store. If you're not a sewer or quilter and you're watching this, I don't know why you're watching this, but anyways, done.